I'm Brianna Hall, I'm a 7th grader at Johnston K-3.
Hi, I'm Michael Jones, I'm an 8th grader at Johnston K-3.
So first time is important to me because there's a lot of fun activities and just I get to work on my relationship skills and team building.
And we tackle issues in our community nowadays.
And then field trips that we go on every summer of this program.
And it's free.
Hello, my name is Carlos, and summer is important because it will prepare me for life.
Hi, my name is Daniela, and I'm going to tell you why summer is important to me. It is fun, you can meet new friends, and it gets you active.
Hi, my name is Jason Bing. Summer is really important to me because I'm an athlete, and I like going outside to play basketball and everything.
Hi, my name is Jalen. I like summer because you get to go outside and frolic whatever you want to. And it's healthy to go outside and play basketball.
My name is Oliver, and summer is important to me because I get to be with my friends.
Hi, my name is Juan. Last year, summer program, another site. It was fun.
My name is Jake. SOS is important to me so I can get out the house. It's kind of fun.
My name is Caitlin, and summer programs are important during the summer because you can learn new activities and you can have fun with your friends.
My name is Jaleesa, and summer is important because like you get to learn more, I guess, and have fun while.
My name is Alan, and the reason why SOS is important is so that way you can have enough exercise and fun.
Hi, my name is Bor. SOS is important because it encourages our fun time.
My name is Alex, and because SOS is important because you can make new friends and have fun with them.
I am Mr. Pa from John Steele. I think that summer service is extremely important. So it's because